So in this video, I'm going to show you two SampTInt, or finding the difference between two independent means, specifically a confidence interval. So we have an example on the right-hand side. We have a sample of men, a sample of women. They surveyed how many hours they spend per week with their friends, found the sample mean and standard deviation for both groups, men and women. To use this, we go to stat, we go over to tests, we scroll down until we find it. This one is down at zero, two SAMP T interval, so I'm going to choose it. And then I'm going to put in all my values, and I actually already have all my values in here, so I'll just go over those. The mean number of hours that men spent per week was 10 hours a week with a standard deviation of 1.9 hours, total of 700 men. For women, it was a mean of 7.5 hours, standard deviation of 1.6 hours, and there were 740 women surveyed. Confidence level needs to be written as a decimal, so 95% is written as 0.95. The values are not pooled, do not choose that, and then press calculate. And then what the calculator gives us is a lot of information that we gave the calculator, and at the top is what's important. So the calculator gives us the lower bound and the upper bound. But what's really important to realize is what it's telling us is mu1 minus mu2. What is the population difference for the number of hours, the mean number of hours that men spend with their friends, and the mean number of hours women spend with their friends, the difference between that. So what this tells us is that with 95% confidence, the mean number of the mean difference in hours that men and women spend with their friends is between 2.3 and 2.7 hours per week. So that's the mean population mean difference. And that's an example of two SAMP TINT.